Good morning. Right, now it is cold. It is. You will hear the crunching under the feet. But if it's cold for me, it's cold for them that you can hear. And my bird table's a bit empty. So I have a new bird feeder. I don't know where I'm putting it yet, but I have a new bird feeder. Yes. So in fact, I don't think I can even get it undone. Yeah, this might have to go away till I've got a new black one anyway. But I wanted to show you a new one. So we're gonna go feed the birds. Saw a naughty cat down here earlier. I need to get something to keep the cats away. It's driving me crazy. He was squatted over, ready to have a but he didn't. I think he was trying to go on that leaf. There's one brown leaf there. I don't think he likes the cold brown. Right. Oh, it is pocket empty as well. Let's empty this first. In the grass by emptying them on the grass, am I? Oops. Bring my box over. Right, they don't like that one. They're being picky birds, aren't they? You'd think they'd just eat anything. But they're being proper picky. They don't like that one. Another one of them in there as well. Copy, picky things. Right, new one, but you can hear them. So look at the grapevine. Oh, there's a robin up there. Eat them up. Oh, that was going to drop off there. Sunflower seeds. You like these seeds better than the other ones. They've eaten these ones. They didn't eat the other ones. I think that's overkill. Oopsie. Never mind. My coconut stew. Don't like that one either. Do they like that one, do you think? It's eaten, but it's not eaten a lot. Does that make sense? Right. Let's fill up my bowl, shall we? Proper luxury bowls. They like those ones as well. One in. This one. So if they don't like these, might as well give them to Grandma Monkey to see if her birds like them. Again. Coconut on. I don't want plastic in my teeth. Ow. There we go. Move in. Move. I move this around. For the wash. I like it better. I need to get another one of these. I do. I need to go to Aldi and get another one. How are we doing on the peanuts? Yeah. some more peanuts. Did any of them just make it in there? I'm not very good at pouring them out. There we go. Peanuts are refreshed.
Yes.
Right, we're gonna need that. Oh, it's my last one of these. I can't believe they're only 75p from Wilco's, these. And they love them. They don't like those ones. Right, put things back in. Okay, look at this. It's empty again. It's empty again, Mr. Producer. Oh, look in my box. Sheets cold. Right, put this back over there then. They're already in the trees, waiting over the trees. Right, I'm gonna leave that there
in case they want to eat it.
Yeah. I think we're full again. Yes. So I can hear them in the trees already, so we better hurry up because they're like going, come on, get out, food. So yes, thank you for supporting me on here. Don't forget, I'm on my Twitter and my Instagram, freezing to death. And I'm on my YouTube, all at NarcissXUK. See you soon. I'm off. I'm cold, I'm gonna get warm.